Alright, it's C to the O to the U-R-H-E, Courage Bold. And this is 247 Niger TV. And we're right here on location at Sheikh Grace Event Center where Maya K is doing her album launch. And it's beautiful. We have great guys around here. Everybody is just in a festive mood. Guys are getting very excited and it's looking like the best. It's very wonderful. We are still in the festive season. We're still in the spirit of Xmas. We just came back from the Calabar Carnivals and the spirit is very high. And you're seeing great guys here. And you're just wondering, where have they been hiding? Everybody's showing so much love to Maya K. And I can assure you, you're going to have so much fun right here.
Let somebody shout hallelujah. This can we be offended? Let's give reference to our Most High God. I just want you to give me 30 seconds so we can sing this song. Oh my your name. The beginning and the ending, I adore you. The Lord strong and mighty, Father, we glorify you.
Hi everybody, my name is Marie and I guess you're having a wonderful time out here and I just hope that you enjoy the rest of the evening. And I would say congratulations to Mari K, and she's a little girl but that's a whole bunch of talent, and I'm saying kudos to you. And of course, you know, the sky is actually your starting point, so go ahead.
I hope we have all the technical for the unveiling, because this is a very serious unveiling, so make sure that all the technicalities are technical. Okay. So sir, yes.
The Lord is good.
All the time.
All the time.
The Lord is good.
My Bible tells me, and you shall decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee. He also said, ask, so that your joy may be full. He said, whatsoever you shall bind here on earth shall be upheld in heaven. So we stand as a people in the presence of the Most High God to make a decree concerning what we are doing today, that it shall succeed, that it shall be well, that Maya shall move from grace to grace, from glory to glory, from coast to coast. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Can you put your hands to Jesus?
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. This is beautiful. Oh, this is beautiful. Well, God, I want to tell us what you saw? Want to tell us what you just saw? Want to tell us?
I have seen here some beautifully decorated packages.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
The blooming Peter Maya Kelly.
The first official presentation to the whole wide world.
The blooming Peter.
What I see is a lot of hard work that has been put into making today happen. And what we have is a wonderful presentation of a CD. Please show your appreciation tonight.
Some time ago, I called my sister here and I asked her a question. And I said, Vicky, I'm a little bit worried. I don't know how Maya will combine music with education. But I thank God Almighty as we sit here tonight. Maya is the best performing student in her school.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
This is Maya for you tonight. I want you all to rise to the occasion. Encourage Maya because this is what we need to see in the society.
When I first met Maya Kay, I saw not just the potential, I saw the greatest export from a private state. And I'll tell you why quickly, because you see, Maya Kay is a product. Music is a product. People buy music, they consume music, it's a product. People buy gospel CDs because it's a product. They feed on gospel. People buy music, it is a product. And a product has unique selling points. Maya Kay, I have noticed, has more than 5 unique selling points. The very first selling point of Maya Kay, this album, is 1, the language. Please, brethren, my people, let me tell you the truth, yeah? You see, music is international, whether you like it or not. The greatest musicians in this world, what language did they sing in? Hello? What language? It's English. The Bob Marleys, the Michael Jacksons, their rendition was in English. That is my opinion. She is international. Number 2 selling points, the writing ability. These days, we don't have musicians who write music anymore. People are shallow-minded. Maya Kay is the only 12-year-old that I know that writes music.
We have plans to learn who is
to be here together. And my prayers to God Almighty is how I wish the songs of Maya came since she became 4 years now could be the unifying factor, could be, you know, the pivot of radiation to unite the young people and bring out the best in our youth. I'm not going to take you far. I'll only buy a copy of the Blooming Petal with a sum of 1 million naira.
We are encouraged. Please, on behalf of the labor, we shall represent. Please, I will not use about the sum of 50,000 naira.
I'm going to launch this album with some of 500,000 naira.
And I doubt how much I'll be able to put on table to have one of it. I'm not going to take many of it, but I'll take one for $2,000. She's young, she's from here, and God bless you guys. You know, so finally, not the only Igbo people are Yoruba people, they dominate the industry. Now, somebody from Uyo is coming up. Amen. Are we happy? Yes. So, while I wait for the DJ, boss, make sure show them why they're still with the rapper. Are you ready for this? We have this song with Sarkodie, so they are trying to see who raps better, Nigeria or Ghana. Gino, this is it. Rap attack, picture me the best. Shemika pose for them. Bring your voice to men, and that'll be the end of the road for them. Your rap idea, Kush. Tell not to mess it up for them. Yo, mother them, no. Kill the Sadi, Sadi, go after he. That's the moment. Really, what with the victim on the ring tracks with that. Even running a dance, I think. Let's go. Maya.
Yeah. It's Goma K.
Yes.
Featuring J-Bug.
my wits.
Okay, DJ, give up our music.
Alright, let's go. It's your girl, my cake.
Glorious, excellent, and perfect. In Jesus' name, thank you.